I wrote I'm moving on in June 2014 over a friendship that was falling apart, and I didn't really know why. And the song was kind of like taking a breath and saying that I'm moving on, I'm not going to worry about the friendship, and it helped. It helped a lot.
Let's rewind.